I went to a Saturday morning stage school in Essex where we were taught that whether we were singing, dancing or acting, just do it loud. So I didn't become good at any of those things. But when I danced, people heard.